Hey guys, how y'all doing? Coming to you from the waters of Panama at the Tropic Star Lodge. As you can see, we're underway. Today's video is going to be about painting a baby blue marlin pattern on one of my 7-inch poppers. Because blue marlin are such an iconic fish, I wanted to paint this pattern as a tribute to this beautiful fish. Obviously, we won't be using these to catch blue marlin, but we did have a few opportunities to try it out, and I got a Dorado on it. I'll roll in some footage of that, so stay tuned. All right, we're gonna start off with a little bit of iridescent yellow. I'm going to follow up by covering the belly with some pearlized white. All right, now I'm gonna go over it with opaque blue. Okay.
All right, this next color is transparent Caribbean blue. I forgot to block out the eyes before I painted them, so now I need to go back and put a white background on it. So blue marlin have eyes, at least from what I can tell. They have eyes that are kind of a sky blue or a baby blue. Now, out of my packet of eyes, I do have some blue eyes, but I feel like they're not quite the right color. Of course, red's no good, some of these others. What I think I'm going to do is go with either this one. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. But what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go ahead and paint that a little bit blue. I've already got my airbrush all cleaned out and everything. So what I'm gonna do is just hand brush it on. I'm gonna put some more of this transparent Caribbean blue back there, and that will show through on the eyes.
evacuation, the aisle lighting or an exit sign will indicate that you have reached an exit.
Feel it. Andy, thank you.
All we had to do was dump some cargo.
Hey, Astros! How y'all doing?
Good, you?
Good. Thank you. Good morning. We'll be right back. these lures is a lot of fun, but you know, I also enjoy making them. I feel like it sort of extends the fishing experience for me. And there's nothing more satisfying to me than catching a fish on a lure that I made.